day two. I didn't really talk about what happened yesterday.
We ate and swam and nothing really happened.
And also, we discovered that there was a metal rack in our microwave. Not sure how that works though. So we swam after the zoo and nothing else really happened. Now I don't know where we are. We went to Dave and Buster's, but we didn't do anything. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but now we're in a candy shop. I want this. Okay, so now we're going on a helicopter ride.